you so much for joining me. This is meteorologist Eric Coleman with an update on our forecast. Showers moving through this evening through metropolitan Detroit and southeast of lower Michigan. Showers will move through southeast Michigan north of I-94 through 9 p.m. tonight. Mainly rain expected with some snowflakes possible after sunset. I'll have more on the forecast and your extended forecast tonight at 7:30. And thank you so much for watching the Michigan News Channel. We'll see you at 7:00.